In 2015, world leaders from all United Nations member states agreed on 17 Sustainable Development Goals, which provide a shared blueprint for peace and prosperity for all people and the planet by 2030. The goals serve as a common language and help governments, businesses, civil society, and the general public work together to build a better future for everyone. Raincoast Education Society is working towards Goal 4, Quality Education, Goal 14, Life Underwater, and Goal 15, Life on Land, through their work monitoring migratory shorebirds and educating the public in the Clayoquot Biosphere region on the west coast of Vancouver Island, Canada. Raincoast researchers and collaborators go to great lengths to uncover the mysteries of a small migratory shorebird, the western sandpiper. These birds are tiny, weighing only 20 grams. Western sandpipers are among some of the best-traveled creatures on Earth, traveling thousands of kilometers between their breeding grounds in northern Alaska and their overwintering grounds in Central and South America. By bringing together multiple research projects to better understand migratory shorebirds like the western sandpiper, we are getting closer to achieving the goals for quality education, life on land, and life underwater.